Have you guys heard about that company selling landmines disguised as prayer mats? Something must be working because profits are going through the roof.